Sarah.
Yeah, just put it on the counter, will you?
Okay.
I'm sorry. This is just really frustrating for me sometimes.
I wouldn't know. I just need another requisition form.
Come on, soldier. See if you can keep up with me.
Yeah, right. When's the last time you went on a run? I mean, you know, out in the shit.
Hey, I've done supply runs like anyone else. I gotta admit, it's been a while.
You even have a bike?
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna ride with you on this run. No chance of us getting separated that way.
Yes, ma'am.
Stop with... Hey, you been inside the Ark yet?
The cave's here. Yeah, I got the grand tour when I arrived. From the Colonel himself.
Come on, even you gotta give the man some credit. For the vision, stockpiling, preparing, saving what we can.
Yeah, well, I'll give him this. This island is a goddamn fortress. Nothing's gonna get in here without a hell of a fight.
Exactly. Here, this is my tent.
Wow, nice place. It's got that woman's touch.
Right. I'm hardly ever here, and most nights I usually spend it on a cot in the lab.
Look at this. This'll get the job done.
It was a gift from Matt when I first joined up.
Matt?
The Colonel. Oh, Jesus, come on, Deacon. It's just a gun.
Come on. Let's go this way. I want to show you something.
Following you.
When I got here, the militia had cut down almost every tree on the island. I asked Matt, the Colonel, to save the last one.
Oh, yeah? Well, why did you, do that?
Do you remember the weekend we rode up here? To Crater Lake, I mean, after we got married.
Yeah, I remember.
I remember thinking, God, when Mount Mazama blew up, how long did it take? The lava to cool and the soil to form, all these trees to grow. When all this is over, when we leave this fucking island, I want there to be at least one tree left.
Listen, these guys don't give a shit about any of that. I've been through their dead zone.
Look, the Colonel's focused on winning the war. The sooner I do my part, the sooner he'll stop burning everything to the ground.
Good luck with that.
What's wrong?
Nothing. It's just... Never mind.
Hold on,
Hold on tight.